subtle concept. And today's topic of discussion is what is the difference between biotechnology and pharmaceuticals? That is nothing but biotechnological company and pharmaceutical company. So biotechnology and pharmaceutical companies both produce medicines. The medicines made by biotechnology companies are derived from living cells. The area of biology and involving the use of living system and organism to make products. Applying this technology to living cells and tissues is the basis of biotechnology. Biotechnology is a technology that utilizes the biological system, living organisms or products of this to develop or create different products. Brewing and baking bread are classic examples of concept of biotechnology. In this, they use yeast. Yeast is a living organism to produce the desired product. First used by Carl Ehrwig in 1919, meaning the production of product of raw material with the aid of living organisms. Biotechnology produces biotech product. Research is done in cells in small DNA and living cells also. Pharmaceuticals means the producing of drugs by using chemicals, not using living cells. In cellular biology are often are the front runners of biomedical research, and they may be used to treat variety of medical conditions for which no other treatments are available yet. Biotechnology, that is pharmaceuticals, biology and technology. It is application of engineering principle in the biological system. Of cell biology, molecular biology, biochemistry and microbiology and immunology.